La danza de los voladores, or the dance of the flying men, is a ceremony that has its roots from the Totonac people, originally from Mexico. The ritual is comprised of 5 men, who climb up an 18 to 40 meter high wooden pole. One of them remains seated on the pole playing songs on a flute dedicated to the sun. Meanwhile, the other 4 bungee themselves in a methodical spiral descent towards the ground. Have you ever seen anything like this before? Let me know in the comments.